The parable of the mustard seed. He said, therefore, "What is the kingdom of God like? And to what should I compare it? It is like a mustard seed that someone took and sowed in a garden. It grew and became a tree, and the birds of the air made nests in its branches." The parable of the yeast. And again he said, "To what should I compare the kingdom of God? It is like yeast that a woman took and mixed in with 3 measures of flour, until all of it was leavened."